And the Congress claimed on Tuesday that the opposition parties will bring the no confidence motion against the government during the monsoon session of parliament, which begins on Wednesday. The party also demanded removal of EVMs and sought the use of ballot papers in the electoral process.
Leader of Lok Sabha Mallikarjun Kharge on Tuesday said that all opposition parties had agreed to work together to bring a no confidence motion against the government.
All party meeting mein Gulam Nabi Azad ji ke netritv mein discuss hua aur usme sabhi log the aur unhone mana aur vote of no confidence ke liye bhi unhone mana hai isiliye vote of no confidence bhi hum move karne ka ek vichar kiye hai.
The party also claimed that there was an urgent need to do away with EVMs and pressed to revert to the old system of ballot papers.
EVM machines, that we should go back to the original system. We should do away with this EVM system. The people have lost the confidence in EVM machines. And this is what we had decided yesterday also in all party meeting unanimously, that this is another area of great concern.
The Congress has drafted a list of several issues to be raised during the monsoon session. These include lynching, unemployment, farm distress, women's safety, situation in Jammu and Kashmir, and India's foreign policy. Kriti Mishra, Rajya Sabha TV.